Hello there. In this video, I'll be showing you how to stain paper with acrylic paint, and I'll be using a filbert brush and some blue acrylic paint and a little bit of yellow acrylic paint. And I'll be painting on just regular paper. I'm going to add some water to the paint, quite a bit of water actually. Make a kind of like a paint wash. And I'm just going to apply the paint in random spots. Like that. Add some more water. Keep some open for a little bit of the yellow to sit here and here. And just fill the paper until you like it. You can overlap a little bit. That's what makes the marks, actually the pattern in the paper. Okay, I'm gonna add some yellow. Lots of water of this too. The rest I'm going to cover with blue. Just keep layering the paint so it covers nicely like that. And the paper will absorb a lot of the paint. Try not to overlap too much. You don't want it to turn green with the yellow. Just layer the paint like that. I'm gonna add a little bit of white to that. And layer that on. keep layering it until you like it. Once the papers are dry, you can put them in a book like this. And then use them when you need them. I use my paper for doodling and collaging. It's pretty versatile. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.